all, welcome to my channel, welcome to my world. This is The World Away. Merry Christmas, it's Christmas Eve today. This is going to be the last video until probably the 29th or 30th. I think that's when I'm back from Scotland, but this is Wainbot. I'm already in Scotland at the moment. There will be a Christmas message on the channel tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. I won't be doing a build. I'm just going to talk about the year in review, sort of what's been going on in this past year. But today, as I said, we are doing stages 51 to 56. Slightly different today. What I'm actually going to be doing is I'm going to do all the stages all at the same time, because we're going to be continuing with the solar panel, I don't know what they're called, and that's pretty much what we're doing for the whole thing. We're also going to be working a little bit more on the second stand that we've got there. Now, I don't know if this is available. I will put the link in the video description. There's also that QR code on the screen, but without further ado, let's get cracking. Now, what I will do is I'm just going to take this opportunity to just show you all the magazines here. So I'm having a flick through so you can actually see what we are going to be doing in these six stages. So we've got a bit of the base here and something to just put onto the solar cell that we got there. And then I will continue going through all these magazines, so you can see all the content in them as well. I mean, in themselves, they're like encyclopedias. But that's what we're doing there. Stage 53 looks like this. And again, having a flick through. And more work on the stand. Look at that. Look how big the stand's getting now. Stage 54 looks like this. This is a new one. Look, putting it all in one go. I could separate them, but the stages would be too close together, so I don't really want to do that. That's why I'm separating them out. This is stage 55, and just putting them all together. That's what I want to do. Okay, so this is the penultimate stage, as you can see. And then finally, stage 56 looks like this. God, my fingers are hurting from how many flick through magazines I'm doing. And as you can see, that's how we're going to be finishing this pack off. Okay. So starting with stage 51, quite a heavy piece this is actually. Very heavy. Lots of metal in there. So this is what we've created so far on the base. And quite simply, we're just going to be adding the next piece of base into here. So I'm just going to be pushing this over the lug here. I'm just going to loosen this because it is a little bit difficult to get in, I have to say. It needs to have a little bit of movement on it, you see. See, by taking it out, it does make it easier to put that back in. So, get this screwed in with AS8 screws, which I've got here. So, that's attached this into place. And then, once again, I've got the bolts and the nuts. And when that's done, that should look just like that. I can put that one to one side, and I'm bringing over this section. Do you remember that? Looking like that is this side we're going to be working on. And quite simply, what I'm going to do is take this part here. It's going to go this way round. It's going to go over these points here, just like that. Pushes all the way down in there like that. Now I'm holding that in with MS4 screws. That's perfect. Put that to one side. And bring over stage 52 here. And now this one is going to have me putting these two parts together. So there is keyhole patterns in it. I want it to go in this way. So that looks like, whoops, that looks like that from that direction. So we've got this section here facing that like that. It's going to be held in with, I've got to say it once, haven't I? An R-screw, AS5. Bring over what we've just been working on. And that's going to go on top of this section here. As you see, we've got a notch just in that side there, which is going to cover that one there. So it's going to fit in like this. I'm finding this a little bit tricky to actually get it over these lugs here. So I'm putting some oil just on them to help me out to slip this in. And I'm also using my hammer to help me as well. But once you've got the screws engaged, that's going to help anyway to push that all the way down. So four screws here. Then I've got this little detail looking like that. Going to be going in this way just over there. It's a little bit loose. Got to put a tiny bit of glue on there. Perfect. Put that to one side. Bring over this section here. Once again, it's going to be putting one of these plates in the side just like that. That's all there is to do in that stage. Got stage 53 here. Let's get that one open. Bring over this section again. And once again, I'm going to be putting this over this section just here. Again, it just needs to be really pushed in. As a matter of fact, there we go. That really does get it pushed in. Once that's in, it's going to be held in with two MS4 screws. That's good. Could put that to one side again and bring over this base. This time I'm going to be putting the next joints into this side here. So one there, one there, and one just in the middle here. You've got to laugh in the instructions, right? These are AS8 screws, but they'd still look like us. But in the instructions, they're calling them big AS8 screws or big R screws. So just going to get these screws into these positions here. Okay, now I need to bring over the stand, what the space station is actually currently sitting on at the moment. So I've gently lied the space station down, which was a feat in itself, because I'm going to be getting these on. I just realized before I put this on that this one is on the wrong place. It should be on, oops, get this out, this one here. There you go. Because then that will enable me to put this in where it's going, just here, like this. Just moving one of these, which I had in the wrong place. And then once again, it's the big AS8 screws just to secure that in. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then similar to what we've done before, we are going to be putting the bolts and nuts through as well. So I'm going to get all of these in to ensure this is held into place. So that took an age, but that's how that's looking. And there we go. That's what that's looking like now. Let's bring the space station over and just put that back in place. So that is now looking, look how big it is, like that. Okay, I'm just going to move this over here because in stage 54, check this out, we're going to be making another one of these panels, which means I'm going to be taking this section here, putting that over the top of the blue side, but attaching it underneath like that. Then putting this bracket on the top there, MS4 screws, and secure this into place. And this time, remember, we've got this wire again. Just put that to one side. Open stage 55, which is here. And in a similar way, I'm going to be putting this side over the top. Take the bracket, have it this way around. Put that into place like that. And then the MS4 screw to hold that in. By putting this screw in, I know that you're all screaming at me because this one should be round the other way. I've just realized that now. I make mistakes, so you don't have to. See? So this should be round this way. I saw that because the ends didn't match up. They weren't symmetrical. Silly me. How many of you were screaming and commenting before you actually saw this stage, huh? Okay, get that one in. I noticed. Perfect. Okay, taking this metal shaft, that's going to go down there like that. And that's the end of that stage. So then the final stage, put that to one side and just open this up. I'm going to be taking this bracket here and having it this way round. It's actually just going to go into the indent there. This is all metal. It's held in with an MS4 screw. And I know I'm scaring a lot of people having this scalpel out, so I will put this to one side. We don't want another accident. Bring over what we got here. And I'm going to be piecing these together. So I want to slot this in here all the way. Turn it over, then that gives me a chance to put these on either side. You kind of have to stretch it so you can get it over those lugs there. Put that in there, and again, MS4 screws to hold that in. If you push it from this end, it helps you get this end in. That makes sense. And then last thing to do, get a massive MB7 screw here, and that's going to go through this hole, and it's going to be holding the middle girder into place as well. I might need a thinner screwdriver, actually. That's better. And then tighten that up. And that is all there is to do in that stage. That's all there is to do in that pack. We do have this little white thing that I'm going to need to keep safe. But looking pretty good, huh? So you saw the size of the space station. Now you're looking at this. You can see how big this is actually going to be. It's a great build, this is. I really am enjoying that. I don't know if this is still available. You will need to check. I have put a link in the video description and also that QR code on the screen. All that leaves me to do is to wish you all a Merry Christmas. As I said, there will be a Christmas message on the channel tomorrow. And the next video is probably going to be on the channel in about 4 to 5 days' time. So I'm actually away. But really, really, really looking forward to coming back. But enjoy yourselves. Take care.